I'm Adam, and I was just skiing on the K2 Ikonic 80 Ti. I give this ski 3 out of 5 stars. It's more for that intermediate to advanced skier. I didn't find it very stable. It just kind of wandered aimlessly in and out of a turn. It just really couldn't hold a good edge. It didn't really want to make any turn shape. It just wasn't one of those skis that did anything for me. 3 out of 5.